This is unrelated to the Arby's commercial, but do you want to know who gets the best head? My honest fucking opinion is Theodore. That motherfucker has his bitch grabbing by the shaft and balls and starting draining every single drop that sweet and salty chipmunk spunk. Oh my fucking Christ, why did I even say that?
Arby's, we have the meat.